Hi Cancer, this is Faye and this is a very quick reading for February 2018. I'm going to just do four cards as the energy and what I feel is going to come up for just a quick message for Cancer. Okay, my little crab people. The cards that I'm going to use are the Ciro Marchetti for the main body, and I've pulled two cards, one for people that are already within a relationship and one that is just, you know, maybe looking for love. I'll try and remember to slow down when I speak because my Scottish accent throws people, okay? So bear with me. Right, Cancer, let's have a look. I feel with the energy that I'm looking at, especially maybe at the beginning of February, going through, is that you're really looking to keep an eye on your finances, okay? Your finances are kind of really having to be really monitored quite a bit at the beginning of February, because I've got here the Four of Pentacles, and the Four of Pentacles normally depicts someone holding on tightly to what is theirs, okay? And I'm looking at the rest of the cards, and I'm taking that to be, when I say look at, you know, hold on to what is yours, I'm assuming that's your money, okay? Your material bodies, what is yours? What belongs to you? Because it's almost like when I look along here, you've got Eight of Swords, because you may be feeling really quite stuck, maybe wanting to make a move, but don't feel financially that you can do it, because you're blindfolded here. I feel that you are feeling quite in a lot of despair here, Cancer, when it comes to your finances, or a situation that you feel you put yourself in, not put yourself into, a situation you found yourself in. Sorry guys, I need to move this camera a bit. There we go. But the hope is there, because here at the end, it's not in the reverse, you have the Strength card. So it would seem, no matter how you feel, that you're feeling quite staid. And you know, if you look at her here, with all the swords are all around her, and she's blindfolded and she's kneeling down, but there is space to get through. If you would just take that blindfold off, the answer is there. You're not alone in this, okay? You never will be, no matter what you think. There is going to be hope there, and you're going to find the strength for somewhere, an inner strength. You're going to find this inner strength to move along in the path that you want to go, whether it be in your finances or not. I've got this miraculous, something miraculous will happen that you will be able to move along, because this card would say, Cancer, that it's there for you. Because at the end, when I say it, it's not even at the end of the month, the energy going through this is you've got the Magician card there. So you have this inner strength, you've got every element at your disposal. You know, you've got your fire, water, air, your earth. You've got everything going on here, and you are going to make it happen. You are going to, what's the word I'm looking for? You're going to almost conjure up your own miraculous way forward. You're going to manifest. Every time I see the Magician, the Magician is your manifester. That is going to be you this month, Cancer. So don't panic when you start to feel this loss. No loss, but it's as if, well, I really need to watch what I'm doing with my finances. I feel you could be also be looking to make a move, maybe from where you already stay, and you're having to really, you know, you could be looking to get the deposit for a newer house, either in rent, because you know, you've not only just get your rent, you've got your bot, don't know if you call it what you call it in other parts of the world, but I think you'd normally call it the bond or whatever, wouldn't you? I don't know. I think that's what you do. You don't just find the rent for that month, you've got to find money on top of that. And I think that's what this, I feel with this, is that you're having to find deposits for other things as well. And you're not quite sure how you're going to get there, but guys, you will get there. Yous are definitely going to get there. This feeling of being disempowered is going to go. Yous are going to find the power from somewhere, whether it be from your higher self, a higher source, whatever it is that you feel you get your strength from. Now moving on to the love side, and for those that are already partnered, We have, from Doreen Virtue, we have the flip card. Extend your light-hearted energy to others. Right, let's see what Doreen says about this, because I never like to just try and interpret what she means. She's got her own meaning. These are not tarot. They're oracles, so they've got their own meaning for who it was that wrote them out. Flirt. The romance angels guide you to initiate romance with flirtatiousness, which entails smiling with your eyes as you connect with others. It doesn't necessarily involve sexuality, although it can. Flirting is playful in nature and is playfulness in the heart of romance. If you're in a relationship, flirting with your partner can revive passion. If you're single, this activity can attract new friendships as well as a love relationship. Drawing this card can simply mean that making more eye contact with others will help you connect with people. This is especially true if you smile and say hello more often. Everyone you meet is a potential friend, and studies show that most people are introduced to their mates through mutual acquaintances. Therefore, form new friendships, both as a way of meeting a new partner and to increase your enjoyment of life. Do you know what? I think that is so true. I actually make it a point when I'm out of the house to make eye contact with total strangers, even on the train, in a shop, to make eye contact and smile. And you find they do respond. People respond to you if you see them openly. I think nowadays people don't like to speak to total strangers. We've become insular. We've become very, very insular. I know this is about your love life, but I really think you need to take this further afield, because we've become so cut off from everybody. We need to start connecting again. Connect with your partner, please, Cancer. That's what it's telling you. That's what your angels are telling you. Connect. Come away from your phone. Put your phone down. Drop the phone. Stand back. For those that are looking to get a partner, we have unrequited love. There's not enough attraction or chemistry to keep this relationship going. Now, this is a bit strange. This should maybe been round the other way. But maybe like that, you have found yourself single because you gave and gave and gave to a relationship you were getting nothing back from. Let's read to see what Doreen has to say about the unrequited love card. I always think that's a really sad card. Let's see. Unrequited love. The romance angels compassionately bring you this card as an answer to your relationship question. The person you're inquiring about has more qualities that you find attractive. However, there's not enough mutual attraction to create the passion you're seeking. This relationship is more like a cat and mouse chase, with one partner continually retreating and disappearing. Neither person enjoy this imbalance, and lack of chemistry is the reason. You may both share genuine love, which in itself can be a foundation of a long-term relationship. This card comes to you simply to help you understand the missing components which you both can sense. Every relationship is a synergy of blended energies. You can't completely control the attraction factor, but you can override and steer it. Sometimes painful childhood experiences can draw you to unhealthy relationships as you recreate the original situation and attempt to heal it. You can ask the angels for guidance to help you elevate your spiritual frequencies so that you attract a partner of a similar nature. You deserve to be in a relationship of mutual appreciation and attraction. So it's worth your time and effort to manifest one that with these qualities. So if you're looking for a new partner, I think like that when you meet somebody, you kind of know if there's something missing, don't you? But can't, you know, there's always, you know, they could be really, you know, friendly and happy person. But if that chemistry's not there, you kind of know it yourself. So let's hope something's on the way for those who are looking for love. At least these cards are telling you what to look for. Right, Cancer, I hope that gave you a little bit of information for the month of February. If you've not already subscribed, please do. And hopefully I should be on an app called InstaGo. And it means that with these kind of cards, if you wanted another card, you could just text me for another, you know, you wanted more cards put on top for to be more in line with what it is that you're looking for. Right, guys, thanks very much. And I hope to speak to you later, Cancer. Have a great rest of your... This is taken in January, so let's hope by the time you get around to this in February, everything's great.